Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect your PS5 DualSense controller to a Windows PC using Bluetooth. The PS5 DualSense controller is incredibly comfortable to hold, and the button responsiveness is solid. And if you're a PC gamer who also owns a PS5, you can connect your DualSense controller to your Windows computer using Bluetooth, so you can also use it for computer gaming. Pairing your PS5 DualSense controller to your Windows PC only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to pair your PS5 DualSense controller to a Windows PC using Bluetooth. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on the far left side of your taskbar to open a menu, and then click Settings in the list of options on the left side of that menu. The Windows Settings screen appears. Step 2. Click Devices on the Windows Settings screen. The Devices screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Bluetooth and Other Devices on the left side of the screen. The Bluetooth and Other Devices window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Bluetooth on your Windows computer if it isn't already turned on. Step 5. Put the PS5 DualSense controller into pairing mode by holding down both the PlayStation button and the Create button on the controller. The light bar under the touchpad will start blinking blue, indicating the DualSense controller is in pairing mode. Step 6. Click Add Bluetooth or Other Device. The Add a Device window pops up. Step 7. Click Bluetooth on this screen. A list of detected Bluetooth devices is displayed. Step 8. Choose Wireless Controller. A connecting message appears briefly beneath Wireless Controller before a message is displayed telling you that your PS5 DualSense controller is now connected to your Windows PC via Bluetooth. Click Done. You'll be routed back to the Bluetooth and Other Devices screen, where you'll see Wireless Controller, which represents your PS5 DualSense controller listed as connected beneath mouse, keyboard, and pen. Let me know what you like most about the PS5 in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.